I don't think non-pet owners really get it. Like, this is not just a dog. This is my son. I literally gave birth to him. No epidural.